Can you hear that candle? Oh my god. What's up? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Sam. If you guys are new here, today we are gonna be doing a what's in my work bag video. It's Saturday, so I have not unpacked my work bag yet. So we'll see what's in there. Very genuine what's in my bag. This is not sponsored, but my work bag that we'll be talking about is the base tote bag. This is a mini tote. I have the original as well. You can see it's a little bit bigger. I'll do like a side by side of what they look like. And this is like in that nude color. So I have both of them. I had gotten that tan one first, then realized I could probably size down when I found out they had the mini tote. So I got the mini tote and I absolutely love them. I love both of them. But let's go through what I have in my mini one. So again, this is the black one. The mini tote, I love. This bag is so chic. I always get so many compliments on it, this one or the tan one. I think it's just like such a great like size. It's so chic, it's very modern. But I love it, I think it's so cute. I use it every single day for work, even on like the airplane, because it just fits everything so nicely. So it has the straps here that I use. I just like put them over my arm like this. But then it also has the like shoulder pad strap as well. So let's see what's in here. And it has this zipper right here that actually goes into the pocket that's right here. I have some stuff in it, so I don't want it to fall out. But if you were gonna use this with your suitcase, you can actually stick your like handle in your suitcase right through that, which is really nice for like getting around the airport. So then it has another little zipper right here. Let's see if I have anything in here. I don't. Sometimes I put my like wired headphones in there. In this pocket, this front pocket, I just have a few extra like masks just in case I need them if I'm like going on the T or I'm going into a restaurant and I just like need to grab one real quick. So I just kept a few right there. On this side, there is a little zipper, nothing in here. And then on this side, I have my phone. So first, inside, I'm getting my workout holding this. Honestly, it's pretty heavy today. But on the inside, there's this little keychain holder, so which is really nice because actually the way the way I wear it is when I'm like walking, I'll hold it on this arm and then I'll just go to grab my keys real quick and just fob right into my apartment, which is really nice. Here, let me move the straps. So this is what it looks like on the inside. Very organized inside. So first on the side I have my wallet. I just keep it on the side, and then I have my Kindle. I love reading on like the T, or like if I go get a coffee on my like lunch break. Instead of bringing a big book with me, this is so thin. I love just like sticking it right in that pocket. And then I have this bag. So this is actually from Ideal of Sweden, that phone and accessory case brand that I really like. Actually, it's my phone case right now, Ideal of Sweden. So they had sent me something, I forget exactly what it was, but I liked this bag, this little pouchy, so I took it and I actually put inside here all of my like chargers and everything. My little Bluetooth mouse from my MacBook, laptop charger, an extra one of these things. Like just all my little tech stuff. I kind of, instead of having like open wires, I just put it all in here. And then I have two pairs of glasses, which I'll show you. My new sunglasses that I got from Target. If you guys watched my birthday vlog, you saw that I got these, so cute. I love the Privé holders though. They're just so sturdy. And then these are my prescription like blue light glasses. So these are what I use like to see and for like my computer and stuff as well. So I put these in there and they're a fun shape. They just stack really nicely right in my bag. Inside there's a few like little pockets. I'll show you guys like a different view of this, but in the pockets I just keep my AirPods. So I have, actually this is from Ideal of Sweden as well, this little case. deck was in my pocket, and then there's two spaces for pens, and I don't have a pen in there. So that needs to change. Put a pen in there. And that empties out the big section right here. And then you can see I have this little strap, and we'll get into what is in here. First, I have my iPad. And this actually, I could probably put this in the little pen holder, but it's a magnet and it just kind of stays really nicely on there. Whoa! Next to that, I have my planner, which I love a big planner like this. It's like 8x10 or like a big size, just because you get the full, like pages. The ones that are really, really tiny, I find it harder to like write things in. Next to that, I have my laptop. So this one is the, it's not a MacBook Air, even though it's thin. Everyone thinks it's the Air. It's just the MacBook, like regular MacBook, but it's the 12-inch one. I don't think they made very many of these. Also, I asked for the gold one, ordered the gold one, but you can see this is like rose gold, which I'm not a huge fan of like rose gold things, but I needed it at the time, so it's the only one that they had, I guess, so. But I love it, she's a powerhouse. But when I first had the bigger tote bag, the tan one, the spot for the laptop in here, it was way too big, and this one actually is perfect. I believe this bag fits like 15, or is the 13 or 15 inch? I think it, sorry, excuse me, I think it fits the 13 inch laptop, so mine's the 12 inch one. So it actually fits way better in here than the tan one. It's still padded in the tan one. It just, I think, was moving around way, way more. That empties the, inside here. You can see that they were in here in the padded laptop section. That's where I had my iPad, my my planner, and my laptop. It was all padded and it didn't get too super squished either. So last little part on here is this little pocket. So it's a zip pocket. This, I don't even really know what could be in here. We have first a Sharpie. Okay, good. I had a pen or something to write with. I have a snack that's stuck to a tampon. I had a little granola bar that I didn't finish, so I taped it up and brought it home. Some tampons, just in case you need it, just in case a girl needs one that you're near. I feel like I always like throw one in here, and then I eventually end up with a bunch of them in here. And I'm always like, oh, I might need a tampon, I throw one in. Same thing with like hair elastics, I feel like I used to do that. Panty liners in here. If you guys haven't seen the thong liners, they're a game changer here. So, feminine products, just in case you need, your girl got you. Oh, look, I did have a pen. Oh, wait, I had another pen. Wait, why weren't they in their pen spots? Oh. Let's see. Oh, and another Sharpie. Wow. I have some gum because I love my coffee. I love my garlic. So, always gotta have gum. And then I have chapsticks. Lip glosses, I have my Merit lip gloss, I have my Summer Fridays lip gloss, we have a rollerball of eucalyptus oil, eucalyptus and lavender, so good, a mini perfume, you never know when you might need a little bit of like extra refreshing, thermometer, just in case you feel like you might have a fever coming. Excedrin, always need a little bit of Excedrin in 15 minutes. Headache or migraine is gone. I don't take medication really at all. I take vitamins, but one thing that I know works and that I always just have on my hand is Excedrin. Hair elastic. Another little essential oil. How cute is this one? A receipt from the tea, that in my filing, and then we have this little mirror, compact mirror my sister got me from Denmark, I think. Really, really pretty. but it has like one close up side, one far away. It's just in case you need a little touch up. We have two crystals in here. We have a citrine, and I don't remember this name, which also kind of looks like a citrine, but it's not. It's like, manifesting as we're going along here, bringing good vibes everywhere we go. But only a few things left here. We have a Benadryl, just in case. I have an itch cream. I had this like rash on my arm that like comes out when I have too much, I think I figured it out, when I have too much dairy or like processed sugars. Or tree nuts, it's one of those things. And like over the holidays, I had all those things because I was like, it's the holidays, like whatever. And I just totally ruined my body. I had like itchy, scratchy eyelids. It was all red, around my mouth was all red. I had it like in my arm. I don't know if this is TMI for you guys, but I was so itchy and I was doing it to myself. I knew it was my diet, so I had this little itch cream. And then Abreva, I don't know if you guys ever heard of this, but this is, this is like $30 for this tiny little tube. You don't even need that much, but it is for like cold sores. So I sometimes get them when I'm like super stressed. I try not to be super stressed, but sometimes I feel like with life, you can't help it. But if you've ever had a cold sore or feel one coming, you feel like your lip twitching or, you know, the little signs for it. I just keep this in my bag and I have one at home too, just for like a quick, if you feel it coming, like you put a little bit of Reba on it and it kills it. It's so good. So it's worth like $30, but it just stinks if you lose this because it's so small, you have to go get another one. So I feel like the meds I have in here are like, they work, but I only use them like when I need them, you know? Like that emergency. So that's what was in my work bag, guys. And it's only really like the essentials, right? Like it's not too much. Sometimes I put my vlog camera in here too. That's actually right here. Okay, so sometimes I, next to my like pouch of the chargers, all the chargers, there's room for either like a snack if I wanna put stuff in there, or I put my vlog camera stuff in there if I'm going like on a trip or something. I'll bring this whole bag. This is actually what came in that pouch bag, was this little Croc Ideal of Sweden. I think it's technically like a makeup bag, but I actually use it for my vlog stuff. So I would put my camera in this little Ideal of Sweden bag. I love using all these little bags. I think they're so helpful. I'm pretty sure that I had AirPods come in this maybe, or my keychain is a Ideal of Sweden, so I think it was that. But this is literally the perfect size for my vlog camera because I don't want to try to scratch. I don't want to scratch my lens just by throwing it in my bag. So I put it in here, and then I put it in here, and in here is also just like mini tripod. I have my external hard drive. I have my battery charger and my memory card thing that goes into my computers. So, but yeah, this goes right into my work bag too. So it honestly, they fit a lot of things and it's super chic, and I absolutely love it. So not sponsored this time around, but would love to work with Base. I love their bags so much. I will do a little try on side by side so you guys can see the sizes of them. I'll leave links below in the description so you guys can check them out yourself. I have just the plain pattern, just like the regular black leather and the tan leather, but they also have them in like a croc color, I think, or excuse me, a croc pattern. One's like a shiny black croc, and I think they have like a tan one. So there's so many different options. If you do have that bigger laptop, I recommend going with the bigger size. If you have a smaller laptop like myself, like the MacBook Air, the 12-inch, 13-inch, I would go with the smaller one. But they're so cute. I absolutely love them. and my camera cut out on me. But basically, those are my bags. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day or night whenever you're watching this. Like I said, I'll put the links below for the bags. And I wanna know what you guys wanna see next on my channel. So do you wanna see like what's in my purse, in my makeup bag, styling videos, let me know. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks guys.